Hey everyone, AJ here. Sorry for the delay on these episodes, but we are going to be building this information page, and So what I'm doing is I'm just kind of going through the app right now, and I'll be doing a lot more of this, probably in some later episodes. But essentially, what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be making this more responsive. When we get to, you know, once we build out the whole UI, and then, once we build out the whole UI, I'm going to make the whole app responsive and clean up the app. But for now, we're going to really focus on the information. And the information page, you know, obviously, we're also going to be introducing, like, I'll be integrating navigation views and all that, but for now, just for time's sake, you know, we're just going to design this page and then integrate it here if we can. And yeah, so honestly, I just want to see what happens when I make this a Z stack. That's what I thought. So what needs to happen is that this is actually, yeah. So what needs to happen is we're just going to create this information page, right? So sorry about that. So let's go ahead and command N. Let's call this a SwiftUI, and let's call this information. So this information slide is going to be essentially, it's going to be information about, you know, sauce designs. So I'm going to go through the easy route first, and then we'll create these images up here. So let me just clean this up here. Let's resume. All right, let's go ahead and start building. So I'm gonna command click and command click. Oh, and let's change this to an H stack, and let's grab this, turn this into information. Let's do frame max width equals dot infinity. Okay, and then what we're gonna do is we come in here and add an image and system name. Can we do mail? All right, let's just do that, and we'll fix that at the end. Spacer, space these, and let's do a padding of dot horizontal of 25, and let's come in here and add a font, dot size. Let's do, I believe I did 28 dot bold dot rounded. Yeah, okay. And then let's embed this to a V stack, and let's go ahead and fold this, and let's extract it. Extract, and we call this info header. Okay, and then what we're gonna do is we're gonna create this is V stack, and then we're gonna create, how do I wanna do this? Create a Z stack, and let's create a V stack. Okay, and in this V stack at the top, we're gonna have an H stack followed by a V stack. Okay, and in this H stack, we're gonna have an image, and this image is gonna be AJ. Let's resume, and let me just open my assets folder. There we go. Let's cancel the taskbar so I can reference that. Close this, and let's make this a resizable. The resizable allows us to, you know, mess with this, the width and height. So we're gonna do 40, height of 40. So there we go, okay. And then after that, we're gonna have a text that says AJ Picard, another text that says founder. And then below that H stack, we're gonna then have a V stack. And this V stack is gonna have a text of experience, then another context of designing designing apps plus websites for 4+ years and has been developing apps for 2+ years. Has built multiple startups and products using no code or code. Okay, and then add another B stack here just for fun. And this text is gonna say fun fact. Span's gonna be like this. And then another text that says has never cried when dicing an onion. This is a true fact. Okay, so what we have to do is we now have to style this. And for one, we're gonna do an alignment of dot leading. So everything should be shifted over. This V stack as well. Alignment dot leading, and we're gonna just copy this and put it right here. Okay, so now we have that, and then this V stack I'm gonna embed into. I'm gonna click this, and I just wanna embed, honestly, this into an HDAC. Okay, and why I did that is I'm gonna come in here and I'm going to I just wanna think how I wanna do this. So I'm gonna come in here and I'm gonna add a frame. I'm gonna take this and we're gonna do dot infinity. Okay, so then what we're gonna do is I'm gonna add a dot background color literal, and we're gonna double click this other. Grab this orange. Okay, so we got the orange. Alright, and what happens if I do a padding? Just wanna see what this does. Okay, so padding of 20. What did I do here? 25. And you know what? Let's also copy this. So I want to push it all the way out. Yeah, there we go. And then what we're gonna do is now we can do a padding of dot horizontal, and we can make this 25. Now we're lined up, right? And then what we're gonna do is we're just gonna start styling this stuff, right? So let's come in here, and this is my favorite part because I love designing. And this is, I believe, 15 dot bold dot rounded, and this is getting kind of. And we're gonna come in here, and foreground is gonna be dot white. Okay, and this alignment also has to be dot leading, and then founder is gonna be font dot system. This is 12 bold rounded, right? And this foreground color is gonna be color literal, and we're gonna click other. I'm gonna come in here and we're gonna grab this like dark orange. Cool. And then believe that's around 20 pixels. So we're gonna take this H stack and we're gonna add a padding dot top of 20. Okay, so we got that, and then we're gonna do a padding dot leading of 20. Okay, and then, and you know, this is actually, wow, this is actually smaller. So, you know, I'm gonna come in here and I'm gonna make this 35. And what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna extract subview card header. And just clean up our code so that we can read more. So, because this is already designed, so we're good there. And then what I'm going to do for experience is I'm actually going to come down to the card header, and I'm actually going to take this, and I'm going to put it right here. And then I'm going to do a foreground color of dot white. I'm going to do the same thing, but instead, this isn't going to be bold, it's going to be medium. And yeah, it looks like we're going to have to make it that small. Let's see if we can get away with like 14. Okay, and then what we're going to do is we're going to copy this as well, put this here. Oops, got rid of my preview. Oh, don't want that, don't want that, don't want that. I always click the wrong thing. Canvas. Okay. And then we're going to copy you, and we're going to put this here. But instead, this is going to be medium. Okay. Oh, don't want that. I want this. And we're going to make this medium. And we're going to clean up our code here. Let's highlight Control I so we can clean up our code. And okay, so then what we need to do is add some spacing. So for one, yeah, so this card header, what is leading 20. So what we need to do is do the same thing for this vertical stack. So padding dot horizontal is going to be 20. Okay, so we got that, and then we're going to do the same thing for this one, and then we're going to do a padding dot top of 10, and then actually I think this is 5. Or yeah, do I just like it without any padding? I mean, does it really need it? Is it naturally padded? Yeah, it's like, it's pretty natural. So what I'm gonna do is actually add some padding here. And I think it's about 3. Definitely 2. Let's do 1. What does padding 0 look like? 0.5. Yeah, let's do that. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna come down to fun fact, and I'm gonna grab this, and I'm gonna do the same thing, right? And yeah, I actually don't like this padding here. I don't like it at all, so we're not gonna use it. And what I'm gonna do instead is I'm just gonna add some separation here. Padding dot top, let's do 2. And I actually think I should make this vertical so it gets top and bottom. But yeah, I didn't think that. So we're gonna have to give more spacing to the bottom. And we're gonna do 10. There we go. That's what I like. All right. Now what we need to do, now we have our card. What I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna click this, and I'm gonna do experience. I'm gonna be card experience. And I'm gonna command click this. And this is going to be called card fun fact. Okay, so now we have some clearly written code here. And what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to come in this H stack, no, this V stack here, And what I'm gonna do is do a corner radius of 40. See, I knew that was gonna happen. Okay, so I'm gonna, sorry, it's my alarm. There we go. I'm gonna add the padding here. There we go. And let's try 30. Let's see what this looks like, 25. I like that. All right, so we got our card, and what we're gonna do is we're gonna copy all this, and we're just gonna paste it right below, okay? Then what we're gonna do again is we're gonna come up top to above, I'm gonna paste it again. Okay, so now we have three cards, okay? And what we're gonna do for this one, we're gonna extract this sub view, and we're gonna say card AJ. So AJ's card in the middle, okay? And then what we're gonna do is we're gonna grab header, card header, card experience, fun fact. Okay, we're gonna actually go like this. We're actually gonna grab the card fun fact, we're gonna grab the card experience and the card header. We're gonna cut it, of course. I missed an S. We're gonna cut it, and then what we're gonna do is we're gonna paste the code right here, right? But then we also have to paste it back. I just did that so that we're gonna get rid of this stuff. We're gonna get rid of this stuff. There's, you know, two extra parentheses at the bottom, and I think we gotta get rid of these two. Yeah, so we should be good. Now let's control I, clean up our code. Okay, perfect. All right, so now what we gotta do, we're gonna click resume. So we have card AJ here, and now what we have to do is we just have to do my co-founder. My boy Trish. Okay, and then, I think this is Trish Final. There we go. Trish, and EJ, founder. Over 8+ years of developing and designing apps for both iOS and Android. Okay, fun fact, in his own words, my guy, he is not a fun dude. That's what he wanted me to tell you guys. Alright, so we're gonna then come in here and grab this, right? So we got that, that's perfect. And then what we're gonna do is now we have my card and Trish's card ready to go. So what we then need to do now is we're gonna get rid of everything in here. We're gonna command click other, and we're gonna grab you. And what we're gonna do here is we're gonna have a text called skills. And yeah, so this vertical stack is gonna be, yeah, I'm just gonna design this real quick. Oh, right. So first, let me clean this up. So for now, we're just gonna extract this sub view, and it's gonna be card Trish. Okay, so we got that, and now we just have this to resume, And let's come down here and let's grab this looks like it's one of these guys. Let's grab you. Let's put you right under skills. Okay, and then after that, we're gonna need an H stack. And then we're gonna need another H stack. Then we're gonna need another H stack. Okay. And we're gonna need an image. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna copy these images. And I'm gonna make them resizable, right? Let me grab all them. Grab all them. Make them, and then a frame of width of 24, height of 24. I know it's not auto-correcting, it's because we haven't put in a image. Holy tongue twister. And then what we'll do is go to assets, and we'll start off with Fig. Let's come in here and add, what is it, Fig? Is it asset? Capital? Okay, Fig, perfect. And then what's Sketch? Sketch, XD, and Webflow. Okay, so Sketch. XD Webflow. Let's see what we got. Okay, so we can increase these sizes a little. 230. You know, and even might be as big as the avatars, it looks like. Just fine with me. 40. Alright, so we got them. And we're gonna come in here, add a spacing of 5, spacing of 20, and maybe 25. Okay, I like that. And then definitely getting rid of this. And let's add this. And then what we're gonna do is do the same thing. Oh, same thing here. And instead, it's gonna be what? There's a bug. Let's grab the spacing. Double-click assets. Close. So we're gonna do PHP caps node. I forget, I think this is Python, so I just did, I don't know. I always forget that symbol. So PHP node, I don't know. Okay, so PHP node, I don't know, and C plus. Okay, perfect. And then we're gonna do the same thing, and I'll show you what I'll do. This is gonna be my favorite, SwiftUI, and my second favorite is React Native and React, actually. Okay, so let's come in here, and then what I'll do is I'm just do a little trick, opacity of 0. Let's copy. And then what we need to do is, so we come in this H stack and we're going to do a padding of vertical of 10. Okay. You know, it's just like this being a bottom. And, you know, I also like this top here. Padding top of 10, and then I also like this to have a padding top of 10. But this looks like it's like a 5. Actually, I don't even, I actually like the non-spacing here. I like that. I do want this to have a little more though. And we're gonna add 15 there. And you know what? You know, and now that I look at it, I'm gonna go down to the card experience, the card fun fact, and I'm gonna make this a 15. And then for Trish, I'm gonna do the same thing and make this a 15. So I have a little bit more space down there. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna come in here, we're almost done guys, and this V stack, I'm gonna do a spacing of 15. Okay, so we get some space in between here. And you know, it actually might be 20. Nah, it's too much. 15. And last but not least here, since we do have, I'm gonna fold this. Right, I'm gonna, can I not fold? Did I get rid of fold? Must be a little bug. All right, so what I'll do then is I'm just gonna extract subview here. And this is gonna be card skills. We're gonna resume, we're almost done. And I'm gonna add some box shadow to this. So dot shadow, and we're gonna do color literal, and we're gonna do a radius of, let's do 30, x 0, y of 15, and we're gonna grab this blue here. That's my dog drinking in the background. We're gonna grab this blue, and yeah, that's gonna be a little bit too much, so we can just add a opacity of 0.02. Let's try 3. Yeah, okay, I like that. And maybe this is like 20, and this is like 10. Yeah, all right, so we're gonna do the same thing. We're just gonna grab all these, right? And then we're gonna click other. Let's get this orange. Double click this, click other. Let's grab this guy. Okay, and I think the orange can maybe be a little brighter. This can be a little brighter. I actually want you to be a little brighter. All right, so now we have these beautiful looking cards, I think. And what we can do now is we're gonna keep this as is, because what we're gonna do next is design the home page. And then I actually have to come back in here, and we're gonna probably delete these headers and actually use navigation view titles with a symbol to the right. Hold on a second. We're gonna use these navigation views at the top, and then we'll be able to easily add a nice little logo. But for now, we got this styled, everything's good, and that's it for this episode, and I will definitely see you guys in the next one. And I know you guys have been being interrupted by my puppy, so I definitely want him to say hi real quick.
Come here, man. Come here.
So we got a little baby husky. His name is Vinny. And he's the one that interrupts our videos. So he says hi. Hi, Van. And we will definitely see you in the next episode where we will be designing our homepage. I'll see you then.